real danger in the way that we do church today. And the danger is that we can walk into a beautiful building every Sunday and fill our minds and fill our hearts with knowledge and understanding of who God is. That knowledge and understanding separates us from God because we think that going to church is something that can earn us favor in the eyes of God. If you declare with your mouth, Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.